Long time no see. So it's official. We are leaving yet another place. Hawaii, Oahu in particular, has been amazing. We've been here for 42 days. And that makes a total of like 82-ish days on island. So that's a really long time, almost 3 months. So I'm here to tell you a little bit about our experience here on Hawaii. So some of my favorite things from my time here in Oahu have been the hikes. There has been so many incredible hikes, and they're all so vastly different depending on what side of the island you're on.
My favorite thing about Oahu was the variety of activities. So we did cliff jumping and bridge jumping, and I went diving and snorkeling, hiking, we did tide pools, beaches, so many different activities.
In terms of our workaway experience here, if you have not watched the chicken farmer video, please watch it. It's hilarious. But basically, we were chicken farmers every morning from 6 a.m. to 10 a.m. We worked 5 days a week and we got 2 days off. We're going to talk a little about the pros and cons of this as a workaway experience. So one con of working as a farmer is that it is dirty, hard labor.
One of my major cons were all of the centipedes. So there's venomous centipedes on Oahu, and this doesn't really have a ton to do with farming, but we'd find them in the dirt in our room. And I actually got bit by one at 2 a.m. in my sleep one morning, and they're not fatal. I'm still here, but they're pretty painful, and they last for like 7 hours, so.
Another con of doing workaway on a farm is that it's really smelly, like it constantly smells horrible, but that's because lots of animals, hence lots of poop.
And another con is that there are dead things. So obviously the circle of life, as things die, get killed, and that's just kind of sad, so it's something to get used to. It's nice to see them be used as food or in good ways because it is natural, but it's still sad and hard to watch.
Yeah. Now to get to the pros, one of the best things about this workaway in particular is that we only work 6 to 10, which means the rest of the day we have off, which is really, really nice.
And that definitive schedule really gives us so much free time because when we're off, we're off. We don't have to think about work outside of those 4 hours. We definitely for sure know when we'll be working and when we won't be.
And another pro would be that getting to live with a family, we get to learn about the Hawaiian culture a lot more and also get to meet a lot of more members of the community and kind of integrate into the Hawaiian community here in Waianae a little bit more.
And we also are getting great exposure being farmers because it's not something either of us would probably ever seek out at home or ever do in the future. So just working with animals and plants is something very new to both of us. So we're learning a lot and just getting exposed to something. We have definitely a greater appreciation for farmers now.
Definitely. So like I said at the beginning, this experience has been so amazing. We've had such an adventure here in Hawaii, but drum roll please, where are we going next, Kenna?
Iowa!
And I'm so excited because I'm excited to see my family and Andrew and my friends, and so it's going to be great to have a little bit of downtime back in our home state. So if you've been watching my videos, thank you so much. Feel free to give it a like and subscribe. Follow MJ's Moments on Instagram because we still have a few more adventures to come. Bye. Leave this world behind, so live a life.